Sleep is a blissful experience, but only a select few of us allow ourselves the amount of happy slumber we really need. Everyone has experienced the dreaded effects of sleep deprivation. Your eyes feel droopy, your legs like lead, and your brain so tired that you exist in a sort of fog. To prevent this, we've all been told, as adults, to get 8 hours of sleep. But isn't that a myth? Can't we survive on less? How many hours of sleep do we actually need? Back in 1938, sleep researcher Nathaniel Kleitman dragged one of his students into Mammoth Cave in Kentucky. The pair lived for an entire month in an environment completely devoid of sunlight. When the researchers went back and analyzed their own sleep patterns, they found that they'd slept around 8 hours a night. As a reminder, they were in a pitch black cave with no sunlight to wake them up. In a more recent study, researchers had participants stay in a sleep lab overnight and allow them to sleep in for as long as they wanted. Turns out, even those free sleepers still ended up voluntarily sleeping about 8 hours a night. But what happens if you get less than those optimal 8 hours? Sleep plays a vital role in the functioning of nearly every organ system in the body. An obvious one is your brain and subsequently your cognitive functioning. In 2002, a pair of scientists at the University of Pennsylvania and Walter Reed Army Research Institute deprived participants for 2 weeks straight of an increasing number of hours of sleep. They found that for every lost hour of sleep, participants' cognitive functioning went steadily down. In fact, they found that one sleepless night is the cognitive equivalent of being legally drunk. That's sadly settled. We should all be getting no less than 8 hours of sleep per night, no exceptions. But we are all busy, so is it okay to get less than 8 hours on the weekdays and make up for those lost hours on the weekends? Unfortunately, that would be too easy. The researchers found that once you are sleep deprived, it takes longer than 3 days to recover from those lost hours, even if you are allowed to sleep as much as you want for those 3 days. That's because the brain hasn't evolved a way to store extra sleep. I mean, it makes sense. When else in history, aside from modern times, have we forced ourselves against needed sleep repeatedly for years? If you are one of those people that thinks they can survive on less, try for those perfect 8 hours for a few weeks and see how you feel. You might find yourself seeing things more clearly.